Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what? Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
In a few moments, you will pass through these doors and join your classmates.
Keep an eye on the staircases. They like to change.
Good afternoon, class. Welcome to your first flying lesson. Stick your right hand over the broom and say up.
Up!
Wow. Mr. Longbottom, exactly where do you think you're going?
Do you really have the scar? Wicked.
Mr. Potter, our new celebrity.
First years should note that the Dark Forest is strictly forbidden, that no magic is to be used between the classes and the corridors.
Petrificus Totalus.
The third floor corridor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death.
Understand this, Harry, because it's very important. Not all wizards are good.
I'm going to bed before either of you come up with another clever idea to get us killed. Or worse, expelled.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
I think it is clear that we can expect great things from you.
Get ready to take home the best friends a girl could have. Meet Mary-Kate and Ashley, America's favourite teenage twosome.
What's the max?
They're hip.
That geek is a total freak show.
They're cool.
Hey, you're Brigitte, the supermodel.
And they're coming to the UK on video.
It's brilliant.
It's double the fun and double the trouble.
In the second grade, we pulled everybody. I bet we could still pull off the great sister swap.
Mary-Kate and Ashley. Look out for them on video.
In a secret underground chamber, a strange and ancient Pokemon race exists. More mysterious than Mew. More powerful than Lugia. Their strength, unbelievable. Their power, unstoppable. Their identity, unknown. Pokemon 3, the movie. The Lord of the Unknown Tower.
This is a story about three unlikely heroes. A bulldog.
Agent 11, the top canine agent in America.
Who hated his job. A mailman. Who hated dogs.
Sup, Tyson? You on lockdown?
And a kid.
Honey, I'm going out of town, so Gordon is gonna watch you for a few minutes.
Turned loose.
Turned loose.
Then something happened.
You want we should whack a dog?
This is personal.
That brought them all together.
I think you can handle this.
What do you mean I can't handle something like this? I'm a very responsible guy.
This dog is smart.
Warner Brothers Pictures presents a comedy about man's best friend.
This dog locked me out of my own house! Oh, he's crazy!
crazy!
And a mother's worst nightmare.
When are you gonna be here?
All the flights are canceled and roads are closed.
This is just perfect.
Get the dog! Get the dog!
James, come on!
Is everything all right?
Get off of here! I'm covered in dog poo!
See Spot Run. See Spot Run.
Say we're gonna get to keep Spot.
We can't keep him, he's not...
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified PG. This stands for parental guidance and means that parents may wish to check the film before showing it to their children. If it's an action film, it might have some limited violence. If it's romantic, it might have some sexy scenes or very brief nudity. It might also contain some milder swear words. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.